Flames Nation. My voice is a little hoarse. I'm just waking up from the anesthesia. I got stitches in my back. But there's been a video made about me, so I gotta respond. When I saw the brackets come out, I saw in the Sweet 16 I could be matched up with Nick Pretty, somebody I definitely did not want to face off with. He and I are great friends, we talk a lot. We probably agree on 95% of things. It's hard to say a bad word about Nick Pretty. That being said, there's some misinformation I've got to address. I'm not from Philadelphia. In fact, I'm from rural Bucks County. In fact, I dislike Philadelphia so much, the only times I go there are the airport and sporting events. And even then, I try to fly out of Allentown because I dislike the Philly airport so much. Yes, there's a few bad fans in Philadelphia that cause problems for everyone. But the majority of the fans probably come from the suburbs. I've got to address also this political thing. I mean, Nick Pretty's accused of me of politics, but he's quoted Matt Walsh. He's reposted Elon Musk. A sign of a good person is you can disagree with somebody about politics and still treat them well. Richie Longshots and I, we disagree on a lot of issues, but that would never enter into how I treated another fellow Flame. Now, we got to talk about recruiting. Go back and look at the Flames Reply Takeover. Go look at Dante Lee. Go look at Dominic Hill. Go look at Tyson Mobley. Who's at the top of these threads? Turtle Power. And where's Nick Pretty? Nowhere to be found. He's not helping recruit future Flames. He's been absent from these threads. You know, Ecclesiastes 3, 7, and 8 says, there's a time to tear apart and a time to sew together. There's a time to be silent and a time to speak. There's a time to love and a time to hate. There's a time for war and a time for peace. There's a time for friendship with Nick Pretty, but this is the time for the Sweet 16 Liberty Twitter Bracket Championships. Vote Turtle Power 98.